The last few days were days of introspection, when I gathered myself once again and ascertained my focus. I withdrew myself from social media and concentrated on what I have been wanting to do. And it turns out I was missing a lot. I got back to painting, to doodling, to my artistic side. I attended online classes until I got tangled with Zentangles. The Zentangle method is an easy-to-learn, relaxing, and fun way to create beautiful images by drawing structural patterns. These patterns are called tangles.